In this video, I'll show you the steps on how to download Dicom studies into your desktop. Once you find the panel, inside your panel, you need to scroll down and go to medical documents. Then you need to select the file that you would like to use. To do that, you need to click on this button. And when you click on view, it will take you to this page. From this page, you need to select which file that you would like to download. In order to do that, you need to click on series, click on this arrow here, and select the file. You can select the first image or any other image for that matter. Once you selected your image, then you need to click on export here at the bottom. When you click on export, it will take you to this page. From this page, the last step is to select active series from the scope. Then you need to click on export, and after several minutes, when the file is ready, a download button will appear here at the bottom. When you click on this button, you will see a zip file here at the bottom. Again, after several minutes, when it's loaded, you can click on the zip file, and then you can see all the images from that particular file, and then you can copy them into your desktop.